Good morning, Chamblee Dogs. I'm David Albuquerque.
And I'm Hayden Austin now.
And this is your Chamblee Student News. Today is Wednesday, March 29th, and let's start things off with weather. How's the weather, Hayden?
Today we have a low temperature of 61 and a high temperature of 82 with sunny skies.
Now on to sports. Chamblee Baseball plays Arabian Mountain today on the road. Chamblee Track and Field play Marist today on the road. And Chamblee Soccer will play Decatur tomorrow at Adams Stadium. Good luck to our Chamblee sports teams, and go Bulldogs. Now we're going to take a short commercial break.
Haiti, Rwanda, Malawi, Liberia, what do all these countries have in common? Child hunger.
I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more war.
The Georgia Work Readiness Makeup Assessment will be today, 5th through 7th period.
Now for your quote of the day, when you think positive, good things happen.
That's all right for today, Bulldogs. Enjoy the rest of your day. We'll see you back here tomorrow.